I'm Jonathan Romaine, and I was sentenced to 15 years in prison for selling drugs after graduating from college. From the solitude of my cell to the power of a paintbrush, I discovered more than just my talent. I discovered a new way of thinking. Art became a lifeline, a passage to change. And now I'm bringing together over 50 artists from across the country to share a powerful message. Come, experience, change that narrative, the exhibition and book release, and be a part of the movement.